I'd like to be practical with you here right now. Let's think of a Bible verse. In 1 Thessalonians 4, we read that Jesus is going to return and raise the dead. And verse 17 says, "Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with the Lord." Now, this isn't fantasy, but the Bible is saying God's people have an incredible journey through space to look forward to. Recently, NASA announced the discovery of 715 new planets, new in the sense that we didn't previously know that they were there. Can you imagine what God's people will see and experience on this journey to heaven? Take a moment and let your imagination run wild. It's going to be absolutely magnificent, and it's going to be very soon. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.